Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Inish, I'm an artist and illustrator, and for today's video I thought I would do a vlog of the Trojan Horse was a Unicorn art event. I'm going to do like a point of view of an attendee. That's what I am, what I was in this year's TGU. So if you don't know what I'm talking about, please head out to the video that I link here. It's a video that I did last year where I explain what the event actually is, how much it costs, what it offers, all of that. So it was such a fun event for me, it's always so nice to go. But just before we head out to the actual vlog, I just want to address the really, really sad news of King Jong-gi's passing. I still cannot wrap my head around what happened. I think it was such a shock for everyone, the art community, the world. He was such an impactful figure and artist. And it's just truly, truly sad. And I can only feel so fortunate and thankful that I got to witness firsthand this amazing artist doing his magic, like drawing and sharing his genius. I got to see him twice, in the TGU 2018 and the TGU 2022 this year, and that's why I think these types of events are so important, because you get to see these amazing people, you get to share memories, and you never know what can happen. So I think that's one of the reasons I decided to do a vlog. It was to never forget those little moments that you have with the people you like and the people that you admire. So if you are interested to see more about this point of view of going into the TGU art event, please keep watching the video. Hi guys, so this is the beginning of the journey to TGU. I'm very, very excited, very tired as well because it's quite early. I'm going from London here at around like 6 in the morning, so it's still not a very long journey, but it's a journey. I cannot wait to meet my friends and just have like the amazing week at the event. I think it's going to be amazing and just what I need, a source of inspiration, and yeah, anyway. Super excited. I have to go now because it's time to leave, and let's start this journey. Basically, it's day two of the TGU adventure. The event hasn't actually started yet, but we came earlier, like 2 days, so we can settle in and meet people and everything. And like, we just got our badges from this year. It's super exciting. And also we have like a wristband that we have to pay with. So it's quite different from other years. So yeah, super excited to continue this, and I will show you around. Are you excited for TGU?
Yes.
Very yes.
Much.
Do you want to have a cheers?
Yes, I did.
Cheers to TGU and this girlies. Hey, TGU 2022. Cheers.
Hello.
Hey.
What are you doing?
We're doing what Albert is telling us.
So what's Redacted. The menu? What's the menu?
A bastardized version of yakisoba, I think.
I don't know what that is, but it sounds delicious.
It's good.
Yeah.
Amy, are you excited about the food? Yeah. More about the drink. fair enough. Maria, are you excited about the food?
I'm scared about the food.
Really? Why?
Have you seen the kitchen?
It's very small.
Yeah, no, I'm just like the guys. But yeah, I'm excited about the food. Last year was good, this year is gonna be good.
Okay.
I don't feel awkward at all.
Oh my god. So this is the first official day at Jeju, and we are at the Oasis, just exploring, talking to people. A lot of people are in recruitments right now, so it's just fun, and then you can show your own portfolio and your own sketchbooks as well, so it's really, really fun. So yeah guys, we'll continue showing you what today is. Hi Jesus.
Hi Margarita. How are you?
I'm good. Are you ready for Jeju? It's first day.
I'm fucking ready.
Yeah? Have you been to any recruitment sessions or anything?
I had two in the morning and I have two later today.
Yeah? Nice.
Because the guy before was like talking a lot.
Oh well, that was really fast. Oh my god. I'm a fat girl. Who are you? And is it your first time in Jeju?
Yes, I'm Mirelia and it's my first time.
Are you excited?
Yes, of course.
Good.
Did the line work and you color it?
Actually, no. The coloring I did, it was in this comic was made by another person because it's really heavy time constraint.
Yeah. And these lines are sweet.
This was my first poly.
Say again, Emmy. Where are we going?
We've got 10 minutes till the opening ceremony.
Yeah.
So we're gonna start.
This was my last.
Okay,
good.
Just Yes, it's kind and natural. this is how we talk all the time.
Yeah, very, very natural.
Yeah, it's good.
Wait.
Don't feel my double chin.
Hey, Amy.
Hi.
So we are in the second official day of Jeju.
Yep.
How was your day today?
It was good. Relaxing.
What did you do? I was with you, but you can tell.
Well, we saw a lot of people that we didn't see yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
So we got to catch up with some friends from previous years. We mostly relaxed throughout the day. We went to the pool for a bit. We also went to a talk by Nadia Ruiz.
Yes. Yeah, so it was a pretty cool day so far. We still have loads of things to do, mainly talking to other people.
It's only like 10 o'clock, so it's
10
really
o'clock,
early.
So until like 1 a.m. we have opportunity to talk and to other people, know new people, show portfolios, share experiences, and it's just fun. We're just heading home to get some drinks, and then we'll be back to the Oasis. Bye!
But like here, everyone's like very friendly.
You know, it's a very, it's like, really cool.
What's your cool thing you're doing?
We're gonna be a part of the closing ceremony video.
Oh, that's so cool.
That's actually sick.
But we have to make, so we each have like a line from like the THU like manifesto. And we have to like do something.
If you are starting, you don't have a job, and you just want to get the job, do a portfolio for a company. But for us, do a portfolio of what you want to do. That's what I do. I do a portfolio of what I want to do. I'm happy with anyone that picks me for that, if they pick me for that, and then we'll see from there.
Is a douche bonish.
Bonitos.
No, no, you do. You don't get it.
Douche bonitos.
Yeah, that's cool.
No, I said it right. You said it wrong.
Yeah. Now say it properly, Ricardo.
Mas it's bonito.
Sexy, but you need to, but I think it helps if you think of yourself as creepy. That's what helps me.
Yeah, that he went for creepy.
90%
of
I was thinking, did you ever tell them about Zezeca Marinha?
We are going back to the main event to go see some nice talks. I think we're going to watch some...
The Witcher one?
Yes, yep. The Creature.
Yes.
Creature Ideation.
Yes.
We're interested to see that. We just come from a really nice plain air session where we... had a great existential crisis and asked what are we doing in life.
Okay, good.
That's it. No, I'm just joking. It was awesome.
Morning.
Yeah, it's just a normal morning.
emotional this morning. I'm still processing all of this. I think it was just amazing. One of the best talks ever. Like when he started talking about Up and the fact that it was about his father, for me, I just cried my eyes out.
I had to make like this.
Yeah.
I cried, but I cried anyways.
I cried, but amazing.
It was very great. It was very great. Yeah, totally recommend it.
Basically, right now I'm going to a mentorship. It's my first mentorship of the event. It's going to be super cool. I think it's gonna be relatively chill because it's going to be at Oasis. And it's basically people just seeing each other's work, give some feedback. And yeah, I'm so excited. And I think it's going to be really, really cool. So today I already have seen a talk that was super inspired, and I got very emotional as well. But yeah, it was super cool, and I'm enjoying TEJU so much, and still so much to see. So let's see how it goes, the rest of it, and yeah, bye! The guys that are going to present, they are part of the tribe and they are going to do the tribe talks. This is Tishugu. Oh, you say hi. What are you talking about in the talks?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Leadership.
Leadership.
Yes.
Nice. Are you excited?
I'm scared.
You did it already last year, so you should be fine.
I was scared then and I'm scared now.
Fair enough, but it should be fine.
Yes, but it's a pattern. I have a personality thing.
Yeah,
you'll
be fine. Come on. Okay, great. Next we have Caro.
Hello.
What are you talking about today?
I'm talking about leveling up your art skills faster.
Yeah? And are you excited to talk?
I'm so scared.
Scared?
Yes.
I think it's going to be amazing. It's a great theme and I think you're gonna kill it.
Thank
you. Yeah? And since Vicente, what are you talking about today?
I'm going to be talking about how to put a North Star that you can follow in your career and in your life. It doesn't matter like if like light shows you like verbs, but you can like stay like on point and following like something that it feels like true for you.
Okay, that sounds really, really cool, guys. I think we are in for an amazing time and I can't wait to hear you. Say bye. Bye-bye. We are at day 4 of TEJU.
Day 4.
We had like 2 amazing talks in the morning. The first one was Mike Rianda. So much energy. I was not prepared because I'm extremely tired already. And yeah, he was like a boom of energy.
At 9:30 a.m.
At 9:30 a.m. So it's like a lot, but it was amazing. So inspirational and super cool. And then we went to the Diana Marsigliese, which was amazing.
Like, yeah, she's really good.
She's really, really good. She has amazing character designs and she's so creative in how she does her process.
Yeah.
she herself looks a bit like a cartoon character.
She does. She looks a little bit like her own character. Yeah. It's like the ones like with the stylized parts and like the fashion and everything. It was really, really amazing. So yeah, it's been great so far. And then we are gonna have like mentorships.
Yeah, in the afternoon.
Yeah. And then like probably more talks.
Yeah, I don't even know today's schedule.
We have like tons of things to do at the same time, so sometimes we have to do some choices. But so far so good, and we are excited, right?
Yes.
Fourth day of Jeju.
Let's go! Saturday! We got it, guys. You're fantastic.
Hello. Congratulations to doing your talk.
Thank
How
you
is
very
it?
Much.
How was the experience?
The experience at least it was like one of probably my second talk, and it was like I feel right now that I didn't remember what I said because it was like a roller coaster.
Yeah.
Probably go deep emotional, but I know I'm feeling good, but broken at the same time. Like yeah. Both things.
Was it your first experience doing these types of talks?
Not exactly, because I made like two talks in one festival this year, but it was remotely, so I think the experience is changing, but the thing to expose things, it's like, I think the same, and also I was like a rapper music musician, so it was like fun.
You are used to perform.
Yes.
Okay. Congratulations again, it was amazing, we really appreciate your sharing your own experience, and yeah, it was great.
Thank you very much.
So, João, this was your first talk ever?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? How was it? Was
terrifying.
Yeah?
But you know what? I did it. That's what matters.
And do you think you're going to do it again, if you have the chance?
Definitely. First one is always the hardest, but, you know, you just keep doing it.
Yeah, and I love the memes. But very amazing, and congratulations again. Hey, Pedro.
Hey.
So, you finished your presentation. How was it?
Just really fun, really fun. It's great to be able to share our experience to the tribe.
So it was a great experience. Was it your first experience to do like these types of presentations?
Yes, in regards to my art, this was the first time I spoke with an audience, for an audience. Teju keeps inventing and reinventing himself every year, and this is one of the great things that they come up with, and I think it's working really well.
I agree, and I want to congratulate you again because you did really, really well, and I really loved your talk. So thank you so
you,
much.
Very kind.
Thank you. Yeah, beautiful heart, and beautiful art, both.
Ha
ha ha. Just because I don't know how to talk and I mix words.
Same.
Yeah, so then you get both.
Day five.
No. Five.
Day five of Jeju.
That's so nice.
Last day tomorrow. Are you ready? Or not really emotionally prepared?
I don't want to leave.
I don't want to leave.
You can stay.
Yeah. Just by myself.
Yeah.
But yeah, last day. There's still so many people I want to talk to.
But
a lot of people.
And there's a very fun thing happening today, which is Just Dance competition. So I think that's going to be very, very interesting.
Yeah, come in.
Come. We're talking about the Just Dance competition.
Okay.
Are you ready, Javi?
No, because I hurt my foot.
That's an excuse.
That sounds that's an excuse.
I fucking...
Why do you have two different shoes?
Because this is... I look at my shoes.
I would choose two to three colors that work very well together, like the greenish, the turquoise, the blue, and then some reddish purple. Things that blend very well together, colors that are within the same kind of family. And then I will pick an accent color, like orange, and that will lend energy to the three familiar colors.
So, day six of Jeju, and it's the last day. Unfortunately, we are already feeling the Jeju blues. Right now we are just chilling a little bit. We are going to the oasis and yeah, trying to have as much fun as possible in our last night and day. And yeah, just enjoying the last hours of this amazing event. Anyway, bye.
Never know what they're doing. Maybe they're like actor, or maybe they're musicians, maybe they're photographers, and you have nice chat, and maybe just have like a couple of beers, and you just gone crazy.
If you really help me develop to be something different, something that I actually want to be.
We just learn to share our experiences with each other and help each other out in learning to be ourselves. It's really beautiful.
Let's start. So, thank you, all of you. This was my favorite teacher.
tell me about your experience in THU this year. How was it?
It's very good. Very, very good. Gabri had a fantastic year this year. He made some very, very strong commitments to life, art, philosophy, and just embracing change. So very, very strong.
Really?
Yeah, there were a lot of changes actually.
Yeah.
Which are kind of scary. But good. Scary.
Really?
Good.
You think it's going to change your path in terms of your career? Yeah?
Yeah. In a scary yet good way, but yes.
I think it's going to be great. Thank you so much, guys. Love you. Hey, Sitze. How was your experience in THU 2022?
It was really good.
Yeah?
I got to talk to a lot of nice people.
Yeah?
I somehow made friends with Chris Byrne.
That's amazing. And you're going to make me talk to him as well, if you can.
I can give you his information if you want to, yeah.
Yes, of course.
It was a year of, getting back in the saddle and revelation. Really good.
I'm glad. Cheers.
Well, it's been amazing as all years I've been here. We've been here for quite a while. And every time we come here, I can speak for myself. We have a lot of growth. Each year you grow and grow and grow. You take all this experience home, and that just makes you a better artist. But the better side of it is friends.
That's the best part.
Friends for life. It's all about connections also, but it's all about friends.
THU 2022!